Well, here's the transmitter. No power, though. Let's see if we can get some electricity going. Portal's getting bigger. I hope we still have time to shut it down. We'd better try to get power to the transmitter, Gordon. I'll keep a lookout while you poke around inside. Hide. Hunters. They're out there. Shh. It's on the roof. The door. Here it comes. They're not gonna catch me.
Thank you.
We should get our warning out and then keep moving. That was probably a scouting party. Here it is. Okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is Alex?
Alex Vance?
Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What's that? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What?
Crap. I wonder if we got any of that. Let's get back on the road. Here, let me open the gate. Going. See if we can pick up the road somewhere ahead. White Forest. We're heading the right way. Look! It's one of those advisor pods. Back in the Citadel, those things we saw. What was that? There it is again. There's an advisor around here someplace. To find this place. I think we found our advisor. The Vort said we should kill them before they hatch. Life support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug? Sorry about this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon. Oh, my God. Gordon, thank God you're all right. The thing was hurt. Did you see it? I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh.
Autonomous units subsumed.
Sounds like it called its friends.
With all tenets of adversarial assistance act.
Soldiers!
Threat level adjustment. Probe. Expunge.
This way. Since you brought that chopper in on your tail, you want to maybe help us take it down?
With pleasure.
Get down!
Are we glad to see you guys.
Oh, that was amazing. The way you threw their minds right back at them. Well, I could sure use a drink. Who's with me?
We need to get back on the road, but our engine's shot to hell. I don't suppose you got any tools for working on cars.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
Kidding. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem. You hear that autogun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. But it's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, he's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you. Doc taking out that auto gun.
Thank you.